Hey everyone, it's Angelica Cole. I've got a very concerning missing persons report coming out of Chula Vista, California today. Maya May Miglietti has not been seen since Thursday, January 7th. She's a 39-year-old woman who's married and has three children. According to her husband, Larry Miglietti, the last time he actually saw her was on Thursday, January 7th, after the couple got into an argument. According to Larry, he gave her her space on Thursday night, and then he left Friday morning with his son, and he left his two girls with their mother to do homeschool. He states that he did not actually see her when he got home on Friday, but that was normal for them because they have a two-story home with lots of bedrooms and that they were still kind of going through their issues and he was still giving her her space. But he states that he did hear her downstairs making dinner for herself. So according to Larry, the first time he ever even had any alarm was on Saturday morning when May's parents showed up at the house. He says that May's door was locked, so he got the key, and when he opened the door, she was gone. But he thought maybe she had just gone hiking or to brunch or something like that, but he did admit that she did not take her Jeep and that if she had gone hiking, she definitely would have taken her Jeep. Larry states that they were living more like roommates and have been having issues for almost a year, and that it wasn't uncommon for her to leave overnight just to get her space. Although the details of Saturday were a little hard to decipher in his version of events, from what I could understand, it seems like May's sister was jumping right in and trying to find her and wanted to report her missing, and Larry was trying to give her some time because she had been going out and doing her thing, but by about 12:30 a.m. on what would have been Sunday morning, the police report was finally filed to report her as a missing person. But then on Sunday, May didn't show up for her daughter's birthday party, and this is when her family knew something wasn't right. She would have never missed her daughter's birthday. Additionally, to add to the alarm, May also did not show up for work on Monday, and according to Larry, her work is a party, and it's like her release, and she would have definitely not missed that as well. So on Wednesday, January 13th, her family and the community gathered at Mount San Miguel Park in Chula Vista and did their first search for May. Unfortunately, it does not appear that she has been found at this time. They are going to be searching again, though, on January 15th. So if you're in the area and can help with that search, please go to their Facebook group to look for the details. According to what I've read, May is a defense contractor on the naval base in San Diego. She's also an avid Jeep lover and is part of a Jeep club. So by all accounts, she doesn't seem like a helpless girl. She seems tough, smart, and athletic. So please keep your prayers out there and let's keep looking for May and let's bring her home safe. Thanks for watching.